Hi, welcome to SleekFlow. I'm Ronald, Customer Success Manager here at SleekFlow, and I will be going through the SleekFlow platform with you to get you on board. Firstly, we'll start off with the navigation interface, where on the top you can select inbox, contacts, campaigns, automations, analytics, and channels, where the key functions will all be on SleekFlow. On the top right, you can type in any name here to select and find the contacts that you've saved on the SleekFlow platform right here. Next to it, you can invite more users onto the SleekFlow platform by pressing the blue button Invite Users. Next to that, there'll be the Notification Center, where we'll post our newest updates of what's new. So you can also use this to subscribe and get the email updates so you can catch up with all of our newest functions. Next to that, there's the settings button, where you can press that and enter our settings interface, which we will go through with you later on. Next to that, you can find the language interfaces, where you can choose between English, Chinese, in simplified or traditional for the whole interface. There's also the top right button, where you can activate your personal settings, where you can change your agent display name in conversations, changing your active and away status, so you can use the away function to help you manage all of those incoming messages and assign them to other colleagues that would be online. You can also log out on the interface or access the help center, which is also located on the bottom right, where you can submit a ticket right here to inquire SleekFlow about any questions that you might have.